Selma.
Hello.
Okay, today is your Unit 6 oral test number 1. How's the weather? How's the weather? Yes. Okay, number 2. How many clouds are there?
There are 3 clouds.
Number 3. How many pens are there?
There are 2 pens.
Number 4. Where are the balls?
The balls on the back.
The balls? One more time. The balls?
The balls on the back.
You forgot on. The balls are on the back. Okay, thank you. Number 5. Where's the doll?
The doll is by the chair.
Very good. Okay, let's go.
Mat. Sit. Bed. Set. Fox.
Wow, very clear. Okay, now on vacation.
My vacation home is a cabin. But in the cabin is big. With 6 rooms. Where are the bedrooms? The 3 big bedrooms are upstairs. The bedroom, living room, and kitchen are downstairs. My vacation home is a houseboat, but in the houseboat is small, with 2 small rooms, a living room, and a bedroom. The sofas in the living room are bedrooms. Where is the kitchen? The kitchen is in the living room.
Very good. I like your reading. Thank you. And now you are very good today. And say goodbye. Goodbye. See you.